Gaze fly by Grope and Racing. All in front is second by Taraz's Magic. Storm now from the outside and moving up is Grace's Host. And passing the winning post, Taraz's Magic. Storm rushing up now, Esquisi, luck to win, is racing fourth. And down in fifth now, Magic Fantasy, alongside is Valentine Rose. Going along for the first turn, it is still Taraz's Magic, leads by flank, followed by Storm. Alang coming up now, is luck to win, down on the outside fourth. Is Esquisi, four lengths back, Valentine Rose, Magic Fantasy. Moving up now, Grace's Rose, Midnight Break, just right, long way back to Paradiso and Dugu's Favorite, who's running in the tail of the field. Nearing the last 600, Storm, and moving up now, is Taraz's Magic, Esquisi. Here comes Lap to win, coming close now in fourth. Inside the last 400, Storm hanging on. And here comes Lap to win on the outside. As they swing for home, Lap to win grabs the lead from Storm. And running in third, Taraz's Magic, Grace's Host. Midnight Break on the outside, Valentine Rose, but still Lap to win. Grace's Host leaping nine away, and finally Grace's Host. Lock to win, Midnight Break, close, Valentine Rose, Storm, close also, Paradiso, Esquisi.
Gracious Host.